compared to squash or badminton, it's a little bit too cramped for me. So tennis provide open space and fresh air. That's what I like about it. If my students are children, I will introduce a lot of games and activities to make it more fun for them. I doubt they like to know more on the technique and how to hit a proper shot. So their focus is different from children. Basically, I enjoy seeing the kids able to hit a decent shot after a few lessons, and that gives me a lot of joy.